where we're going. Fushimi Inari Shrine. Well, lots of people in kimonos. As you can see, it's a very busy area. It's like full of tourists, Western Asian tourists. So Senbon Tori, which is a thousand gaze, is what I'm here for, and it's up on the hill, and that's the main gate of the shrine, which is pretty amazing. I mean, wow, this is amazing. So many people. Okay, I think I found where the Senbon Tori is. It's probably over there. Oh yes, there it is. I see the sign here. Right. Okay, there they are. Whoa, this is really cool. This is so cool. And they're a lot taller than I thought. Wow. Okay, so this is the Senbon Tori, and you have to keep right. Apparently, that's the way up and the left side down.
Okay.
Here we are. Whoa. This is really cool. Oh, wow. This is really cool. I hope you're not claustrophobic or anything. But this is really cool. I mean, it's impossible to do photography here. It's just way too many tourists. There's non-stop, no gap at all. So you have to go like really early or go really high up, I guess. Okay, so I found my perfect spot, but as you can see, it's very touristic. Lots of people, so I'm just waiting for a window to photograph it. All right, well, photography is a patience game. way too many people. I cannot stop or anything. So, well, at least I get the idea of what it looks like. And that's the most important thing. All right, so that concludes my photography shoot here at Senpon-Turi, and we'll be heading back to downtown Kyoto. Okay, so I'm going home now, and it surprises me there's still a lot of people trying to go up to Senpon-Turi, even though it's quite dark now. Still, like, a lot of people. Let me show you. See? Lots of people here.